From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the DAX for the 13th. You can see we have pulled back initially at the open on Tuesday, but found enough support at the 13,100 level to turn around and rally significantly. At this point, it looks likely that we're going to go to the 13,250 level, and a move above there sends this market probably towards 15,000 long term. I think that is a 2018 story.